Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you about list views in Salesforce Classic. Before starting, let me share you how you can search me on YouTube. You can type my name. My channel will be available there. You can watch various Salesforce related videos there. So now I'm opening account tab. And here you can see this view caption is written and it is showing new this week. So this is basically list view, pick list. So these are the list views that are already available. All accounts, my accounts, new last week, new this week, recently viewed accounts. So if I click on all accounts and click on go, so it will display all the accounts with these available fields, right? If I want to edit this existing list view, I can click on edit. So this is edit mode for this list view. Here we can have filter by additional fields. So you can apply filter criteria also. Then which fields you want to display, you can select those fields. So right now these fields are selected and these are the available fields. If you want to apply some more fields to be displayed, like we want to display industry as well. So I selected that one. Then restrict visibility. So visible only to me, visible to all users, and visible to certain group of users. So as per these, you can select the required thing. Now I'm clicking on save. So you will see industry field is also available here as I selected that field for that list view. So this way you can edit existing list views in Salesforce Classic. You can delete it also. If you want to create new list view, you can click here. You can provide name for that list view. So my accounts list view. So for example, I'm giving this name. You can choose appropriate name as per the requirement of the projects. Then here you can see filter by owner, all accounts, my accounts. So if we select my accounts, then the logged in users accounts will be displayed. If you want to show all accounts, then all accounts will be displayed. Then filter by additional fields. So if you want to apply any filter criteria, you can apply that. So you can choose a field like type equals, and I selected prospect. So it will show only those records where type will be equals to prospect. Then these are the available fields. So I am removing these. Then I am selecting some new fields. So account name, site type, number of locations, Facebook rating, these will be available. And I want this list view should be visible to all users. And if you choose this third one, so it will show you a list of public groups, roles or roles and subordinates. So if you want to select these things, then you can choose this third option. But right now I don't have any public group or roles. So that's why I'm not choosing this one. So I'm selecting visible to all users and clicking on save. So you can see my account list view is created here. So it is showing those records where type is prospect. So there is only one record related to that. Now I am clicking on edit, removing this filter criteria. Clicking on save. So now you can see it is showing 14 records and you can see the fields account name, site type, number of location, Facebook and rating. Only those fields are available here that we chose in while creating the list view. So I hope you understood how we can create list views. And here you can see alphabets are also available. So if you click on a particular alphabet, then related records will be displayed. So here we have selected account name, that's why it is displaying as per that. Suppose I click on type and click on C. So then this alphabet will work for this field values. So you need to choose a particular field, then you can click on that alphabet for that related alphabet, related records will be displayed. So remember that we need to choose a particular field and then we need to pick a particular alphabet. And if you want to show all the records, then you can click on all, so all the records will be displayed. And with each record here, edit and delete options are available. So you can choose these options as per the requirement. And if you want to click new account or new record, you can click here. This is for refresh. So I hope you understood how we can edit, delete and create list views. So this is for standard object. If you want this to be implemented for custom objects as well. So we have employee as custom object. Here you can see only one list view is available, that is all. Now if you want to create new list view for this, so my employees, we want to show all employees without any filter criteria. Then I want to show these things as well and visible to all users. And clicking on save. So here you can see now two list views are available, all and employees. And for employees, you can see employee name, city, country, employee ID and salary. These five fields are available, right? And again, you can select a particular field and you can click on alphabet. So related records will be displayed. So we selected I, so India or the country which is starting from I. Related records will be displayed, otherwise nothing will be displayed. So suppose if I select A, so there is no record where country is starting from A, so that's why it is not showing anything. So you can click on all so that you can display all the available records. So I hope you understood about list views in Salesforce Classic. If you want to follow more Salesforce related videos, you can search me on YouTube by my name. Thank you for watching this video.